JD, I was going to go into your feud with Rappaport.
It's not much of a feud. He's just yelling at me for no reason.
Well, what is it? You're winning fantasy football?
Well, I'm in the playoffs, and I face him this weekend. So, of course, he started leaving me voicemails, trying to psych me out or whatever, talking trash.
Yeah, some of the guys were telling me you take fantasy football very seriously to the point that it's like almost giving you a nervous breakdown and you're thinking of quitting the league because it's like consuming your life.
Whenever I'm competing in something, I take it very seriously, yes. And it takes a lot of my, I think about it a lot.
He stresses out so much, Howard. I'm telling you, he takes it so seriously. First of all, he's won the league 3 times.
JD.
And John Hines won won the league 3 times.
Ugh.
I know. Oh, wow.
What's going on?
I don't know.
I thought you cleared all this up.
It hadn't happened in a long time, right?
Yeah, I get one every 6 months.
You sound a little hoarse right now.
I'm all right.
Phlegmy, I mean.
He stresses out a lot on this.
Go like this. Give a good one. Good one. All right, let me hear you now.
How are you today? But he takes it very seriously. He's always, looking at trades. He's always studying.
How much money's on the line?
I think the winner gets $1,200.
That's correct.
Nice.
And second place gets what, JD?
I don't worry about second place.
Oh, listen to him.
Look at him.
The Tom Brady of fantasy football.
So Rappaport's trash talking. And he doesn't have your phone number, does he? So he has to call you at work?
No, he does. He has my number. He texts me. If he calls me, I won't pick up. And then that's when he found out my work number and started calling that and leaves voicemails there.
We play each other in fantasy football this weekend. And I know you're the apple of Howard's eye. Well, you're going to be the apple of my eye all weekend, JD. I'm coming to fuck you up, and you could do your little fucking 25 push-ups a day, which isn't a fucking workout, you fucking worm. But I'm coming hard, and I'm coming in you, and I'm coming to fuck, JD. Did you fucking block me? Call me back. You could run, but you can't hide, you fucking hand job, you.
Wow.
I always love that he's shocked that you're blocking him. I mean, of course you are. He's calling you horrible names, going to fuck you in the ass. He's making fun of your workout. And then he's shocked everything. That you're blocking him.
He's a maniac.
He's a maniac.
But I love the way he does it. It's great.
He's yelling at JD, and then he starts insulting Gary and Brent. They're not even in it.
These messages are all from one day, by the way.
Oh, really? It's just one after another.
That fucking horse tooth, fucking green breath animal Gary. He's out of the fucking playoffs. Bald-headed button dick Brent. He got jackhammered out of the fantasy football league this weekend. It's just you and me. So you could do your fucking jumping jacks and your fucking burpees and your little bullshit bitch-ass workout.
You know what's great? He keyed in on, goofing on JD's workout.
Yes.
He called me a few weeks ago, and I said I can't talk. I'm in the middle of my workout, and he started laughing at me. So now that's what this is going to.
I can't talk. There's a workout going on here. I didn't even know what to make of that one where his wife was yelling at him.
What was that all about?
I don't know.
Four eyed fuck, you motherfucker.
You're on the phone with that guy again?
I'm not. What do you mean?
Hey, get off the phone. You don't need to be making fun of him and calling him over and over again. You seem like a fucking idiot.
I'm not even leaving him a mess. What are you
stopping? Already stop doing it. Fantasy football. I'm fucking sick of it.
It's like a Tennessee Williams play.
Yeah.
Who's getting fucked in the ass now?
Yeah.
That's when you should call back.
And then, he's going to be like, see what you did, fucking JD? You ruined my fucking marriage, you fuck.
Hey, Rappaport, I heard you want to talk to me, but your wife won't let you.
What if I come over and shove a spoon in your ass? You big fatso.
Robin, you want to call him for me?